Do infrared cameras work underwater? No, for a couple of reasons. Whenever it comes to putting any sort of camera underwater, typically you need a special type of safety enclosure to protect the device from water damage. Typically, these enclosures are made from a clear plastic with water sealings. Since plastic emits its own thermal energy, infrared cameras cannot see through them. A specialized enclosure with germanium could be manufactured to compensate for this, as germanium allows for the passage of radiant energy and is non-reactive with water. However, even if you had a specialized enclosure for an infrared camera, water, like plastic, does not transmit radiant energy. Water has its own radiant energy, therefore making it impossible for infrared devices to see into or through water. For more information, make sure to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications, contact your ICI sales representative, and visit us at www.infredcameras.com.